Looking at the high school ranks, Tennessee is already in the midst of their postseason with the second round of the state tournament getting underway this Friday. But today, Virginia released its brackets for the first round of its state tournament. Now, when glancing over the list, there's actually 10 games that feature at least one team from the area, including 4 games in each Class 1 and Class 2. We have that full bracket for you on WJHL.com. And for the highlights itself, well, Kenny and I are going to have you covered this Friday on TDFM.